Just a reminder, this group does not meet. We actually just met this morning before the 7th graders went to Beaver Creek, and they're sounding amazing, and that's the power of music once again. You can be speaking 3 different languages in an ensemble and not have a clue what's going on, but when you put music in front of kids, that's universal. No matter where you're at in the world, you can read it. So, without further ado, here is the 7th and 8th grade band.
We're playing Let It Rock.
So, the junior high band will now be playing, Rollin' 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 in the Deep. Not by Limp Bizkit, sadly. More or less Adele. Thank you.
The 7th grade band will now be playing Mission Impossible.
Next up, the 8th grade band will be featuring Superheroes R Us, a song including themes from Superman, James Bond, Batman, and last but not least, Austin Powers.
Thank you. grade band will now finish off their portion of the concert by playing Currycraft 400.
Over all that paperwork. Okay, and I got a couple more announcements, but I'm gonna get the high schoolers moving. Okay, and then as the high schoolers quietly come up, we also have next week on Saturday, we have the student memorial at 10 o'clock right out here in the Memorial Garden outside the auditorium. And we also have next Sunday is the graduation. The high school students need to wear their dress clothes again, be here at 1:30, and then the graduation ceremony will actually start at 2 p.m. and roughly last about an hour. And that'll be going on, as I said, next Sunday. So once we get through graduation, we're pretty much on cruise control until July. In July, we have flag, majorette, and drum camp. The third week of July, I think at least the 23rd through the 27th. And then we have band camp starts August the 6th, right after the Columbiana County Fair ends. So make sure you guys keep that on your calendars as well. And this is all on my webpage. And then, let's see what else I have to tell you guys. Oh, officers. For our, right now, our current officers are amazing, but we're losing some. We have Mrs. Moats as our president. We have Mrs. Tolley as our secretary. We have Mrs. Katero as our treasurer. And we also have Mrs. Bates as our vice president. We've had great, great Booster Club officers and people for years, but every year we lose great ones. We need to get them replaced. So if you have a child coming in to band, in the high school, this is the perfect time to step up. We have our last booster meeting on Tuesday for the year. So please, please, please attend. We are doing officer voting. And then also, if you want to raise money for your child's account for next year's trip, you can earn money through concession stands, through volunteering, at our banquets, or, I mean, we have fundraisers. There's just a ton of things going on throughout the year. So please get involved. We definitely need as many new parents as possible. All right, we have high school warmed up, and then we'll keep jamming out some music. Thank you.